I lied. One more computer song. So I'd like to think this next piece is one of my proudest achievements. Yeah, it's as is natural for a liberal arts student, I've become increasingly aware over the past 4 years of the very real and very present issues facing the world today. As much as I love video games, there's much more to life than video games. As an artist, an instrumental artist at that, sometimes I feel like I'm not really doing my part to help. I like to think that this piece can help, though, because if there's anything music can certainly do, it is represent abstract emotions. This piece is a study of anger, from its most laughable to its most threatening. I hope that through this study, it arrives at a conclusion that can help those who experience this anger.